The Centurions program just started 15 years ago.
And now it's one of the best of Kentucky's small schools. For more, here's Fred.
These guys have had big goals for a long time and are already starting to realize them. Very well done. Hello again, everybody. WLKY's High School Playbook School of the Week, presented by Moe's, is Christian Academy of Louisville. What a virtual overnight success story. Before 1998, Cal didn't even play football, but what a difference 15 years have made. The Centurions and head coach Stefan LaForce have won 19 of their last 28 games. They are 3-0 this fall, their best start to a season in 13 years. Now ranked fifth in Kentucky's Class 2A, led by quarterback Nathan Christmas, among others.
I'm Zach Pastafume, and Christian Academy is WLKY School of the Week, and this is our victory song. Let's show them how we do this! One, a two, a three, we are the Centurions, the red and blue run deep. We crush the competition, got football, MVP, bye-bye.
Our guys have bought into what we're trying to teach them here, and it starts with the senior leadership that we have, and those guys have done a great job of getting our younger players to step up and fill a hole that we needed to be filled. And they've worked hard, and they'll do anything we ask them to do, and that's the best part about being here is, you know, anything you ask them, they'll do.
Our team, we've come a long way, you know, like our coaches, you know, they've been able to, you know, teach us everything, you know, that we've been needing to know, and you know, just great coaching staff, great line, receivers, you know, stepping up big time, making the catches and making big plays when they need to, and I just think as a team, we've been able to play together well, and, you know, that's what's got us where we are.
Oh, it's amazing. I mean, nothing better. Senior year. It just can't get any better. Can't ask for any more of the team. They're all giving 100%. I love it.
For starting the season with a 3-0 record, presented by Moe's, Christian Academy High School, WLKY's High School Playbook School Week. Yeah! Dancing the night away in Middletown. Cal's next game is tomorrow night at Thomas Nelson. You can see highlights of that game Friday night, 11:15-ish, right here on WLKY's High School Playbook. I am Fred Calgill, WLKY.